This video demonstrates the process of placing a Foley catheter.
Professor Carroll.
Yes, Mary.
My patient, Ruth West, has a new order for Foley catheter insertion. She's a post-op this morning. She has not voided yet. Other than that, she's doing well. She's not in pain. Vital signs are stable. She's alert, oriented, and appropriate.
Any allergies?
No allergies to latex or betadine. She does have an allergy to penicillin.
Okay, good job, Mary. Let's proceed.
Good afternoon, Ms. West.
Good afternoon.
You remember me. I'm Mary, your student nurse from today.
Yes, I do.
You know, your physician was just here, and he discussed with you the fact that you haven't been able to urinate yet since surgery.
Okay.
And because of that, he's ordered placement of a Foley catheter to drain the urine from your bladder. Is that okay?
That's fine.
Great. Thank you. I'm just going to check your ID. Can you give me your name again?
Ruth West.
And your date of birth?
5/19/32.
Excellent. Thank you very much.
Note now that the student will provide privacy and wash her hands. In order to do the Foley catheter insertion, the student will approach the bed so that the hand that will use to insert the Foley is nearest the foot of the bed. The bed is raised, side rails are taken down for safety and proper body mechanics. The patient is positioned.
I'm going to put your legs up like this. Is that okay?
Yes, it's fine.
Thank you very much.
The bedside table will be oriented comfortably, and the Foley kit will be removed from the bag. The trash bag will be placed towards the foot of the bed on the same side as the nurse. The kit will be opened. On top of the kit, you will note a sterile drape. The sterile drape will be placed between the patient's legs, and we will only touch the outer inch of the drape. Note the position of the student in positioning of the drape. Do not contaminate this drape after placement. The next thing the student will be to don the sterile gloves.
You doing okay, Ms. West?
I'm fine.
Excellent. It'll just be a couple of minutes. I'm just getting things prepared.
Okay.
You let me know if you need anything or if you have any concerns.
I will.
But once the gloves are on, the student will remove the top supplies in the Foley catheter kit and place next to the Foley bag container, still on the sterile field. The balloon, which holds the Foley catheter in the patient's bladder, will be tested for patency and to make sure it does not burst. The balloon is deflated, but the syringe will remain in place. Lubrication will be squirted into the sterile tray. And the tip of the Foley catheter will be lubricated. betadine will be gently squirted onto the cotton balls. The kit is now put back together and transferred to the sterile field between the patient's legs. The patient, the hand of the student will be placed on the patient. This hand is now committed and will not move. The urinary meatus will be visualized, and the way the student will clean the patient is from top to bottom, first on the far side of the student, then on the near side of the student, then twice right down the middle, top to bottom. Note how the student did not contaminate the sterile field with her right hand as she was discarding things in the trash. The catheter will now be inserted.
Going to insert the catheter now. This will just take a few moments, okay?
All right. For the female patient, we will insert the catheter until we see urine flow in the tubing, and then an additional 1 to 2 inches. For a male patient, we will actually insert the tubing until we meet the bifurcation. At that point, we will inflate the balloon. This will hold the catheter in the bladder. The syringe is removed. The catheter will be secured.
You doing okay, Ms. West? Everything's okay, good.
And the drainage bag will be placed not on the side rail, but on the bed frame.
I'll be back in just a few minutes to clean you up a little bit. Is that okay?
That's fine.
Gloves will be removed and hands washed. Patient will be positioned comfortably, privacy provided, comfort measures provided, side rails replaced, and bed in the lowest and locked position. Call light within reach.
Do you have any questions for me or any needs right now?
No, I'm fine.
Great, I'll be back in just a few minutes.
Thank you.
Thank you.